Well, friends, day 35, my third day challenge. It's Tuesday afternoon in Vancouver. It is pouring out right now. I don't know if you can see that with the puddles. Anyway, just walking over, going to do my grocery run for today. Don't know why I didn't go earlier when it wasn't raining, but that's okay. Still a beautiful day, even with all the rain. That's why it's all green here. And so, let's see. So today, I just want to share about meditation. A number of years ago, about a year and a half ago, a friend of mine invited me to a 21-day meditation challenge on WhatsApp. Alda, thank you. And I found it very beneficial. So I thought I'd kind of pay it forward and do the same. I don't know if you ever tried meditation or not, but there's lots of different benefits. I'll share a few with you. Number one, it could reduce stress. And during this time, it might help. It helps control anxiety. It helps promote emotional health. Definitely helps you enhance self-awareness. And for me, it's very grounding. It's a practice, so you get to develop certain skills. It lengthens attention span. It also improves your sleep as you start to learn how to control anxiety and your thoughts. And then this can also help you physically by decreasing your blood pressure. And so there's lots of different benefits to meditation. If you've never tried it or have always thought about trying it, I invite you to join the WhatsApp group. I'm going to throw a link in the comment section. I'm going to start this Saturday. I usually send out the link in the morning around 9 to 10 a.m. You get 24 hours to finish it. And then, you just check in with the group. And so I find anytime I do something, if I want to move forward, I find it a lot more fun doing with a group and also more effective when having accountability partners. So, I invite you, if you'd like to join, please do. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. And I think I need to get under something because it's really getting wet here. So, hope you're all having a great day. Chat soon. Bye-bye.